Bulembe Primary School's location has left it prone to disasters. According to the school management, they are forced to shift the children to another location whenever it rains. This also disrupts the education system since the community continuously lives in the fear of floods. The concern was raised by the head teacher of Bulembe Primary School to the Minister of State for Tourism, Wildlife and Antiquities, Martin Mugara Bahinduka, who has been touring sites in Kasese.
The school, as you are seeing it, in this current nature of it, previously it was not like that. Bulembe Primary School was one of the most important schools, but due to the calamity of River Nyamamba, it swept it off. That's why you are seeing we are under tents, but we thank the government for having provided this non-governmental organization known as UNICEF for supporting the school, providing us with some tents which children are using as classrooms.
Apart from the disasters, Bulembe Primary School is also understaffed. Currently, the school has 10 teachers managing 665 pupils.
65 pupils managed by only 10 teachers. The floods has affected Bulembe performance in terms of education, because we are disintegrated. When it rains, people get fear and they run away, teachers run away.
According to Kule, some classes are conducted in tents that were provided by UNICEF. Kule has asked the government to help the community construct a new school on the land that was allocated to them by Chirembe Mines.
The government requested the Chirembe Mines Limited to allocate the school with the land which Chirembe Mines has done, and the land has been surveyed. So we are waiting for the government to come and give in the support of constructing more classrooms and making the school look like as how it was in the past.
Minister Bahinduka urged children to conserve and protect the environment and also challenge them to be tourism ambassadors in the future.
Just to tell the students that most of these things happen, all calamities happen, because of failure to conserve the environment. Have you had students?
Yes.
Do you know why we have problems from up the mountain, including floods? Because some people destroy the forest and the protective cover of the mountain up that would be holding all this flood, all these stones, all the soil that would come down. Some of you call it what? Soil erosion? So it is very important to conserve the what?
Environment.
To conserve the what?
Environment.
So when you grow up, you have to be ambassadors who will protect the what?
Honorable Bahinduka has been touring sites in Kasese under the theme Explore West Tour, where he visited different tourism sites in the West, including Queen Elizabeth National Park, Lake Mburu National Park, Lake Katwe, Sempaya Hot Springs, Kazinga Chana, among others. Scholastic materials were also given to students during this tour. Reports compiled by Godfrey Sempija for the news.